மிஷன் 85.
இன் த இயர் 1832, காலரா ஸ்ப்ரெட் இன் த டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் ஆஃப் திருநெல்வேலி இன் இந்தியா. மெனி லிவ்ஸ் பெரிஷ்ட் அண்ட் சோ த ஃபியர் அபவுட் காலரா கிரியேட்டட் பேனிக் எவ்ரிவேர். இட் வாஸ் அ டைம் வென் தெர் வர் நோ ஃபெசிலிட்டிஸ் அண்ட் தெர் ஃபோர் தெர் வர் நோ பீப்புள் டு ஹெல்ப். As a gospel worker proclaiming the good news of Christ, Reverend Rainius was working to help people. He had written pamphlets on cholera and read it out to people to create awareness. He was able to make people's life come out alive. Reverend Rainius started 400 churches in that district. He was the apostle of Tirunelveli. There was no place there where he had not set his foot on. He was an evangelist who had proclaimed the good news fast around Tirunelveli town. He who started the first school in Chennai started many other schools in Tirunelveli district for boys and girls separately. He also founded schools of theology. He proclaimed the good news through German Good News Society. He severely condemned the caste differences seen among the people in the earlier stages. He smashed such differences of considering some as high and others as low. He was a man of vision. He found joy in commitment. He worked tirelessly. He would not mind any difficulties. The needle pinnacle of Palayamkottai and the schools he established proclaim the fruits of Reverend Rainius' ministry. Lord, grant me the strength to work as enthusiastically as Rainius. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.